Welcome to the Frozone. In this episode, Mr. Freeze was going about his daily routine when suddenly the furnace went out. He called another heating company, but nobody showed up. While eating his morning breakfast, he heard a knock at his front door. Unfortunately for Mr. Freeze, he was frozen to the bone and could not move. He should have called 1-Hour Heating and Air Conditioning, where if they don't arrive on time,